So very good morning everyone. It's 7:15 in the morning and we are here at our India Gate. So actually we didn't had any plans, but yesterday night we had a plan to just go and give a visit to these places. So let's see what are the places we can cover in few hours, because again we have to go for shopping. I need to know if you'll give me a second chance. They don't come on often, but please, you know. So as most of us know about the history of India Gate, India Gate was constructed in the memory of the Indian soldiers who died in the period of 1914 to 21 during First World War, which is where they were being sent when India was under British Empire. This was done for the remembrance of 70,000 soldiers who died everywhere around the globe. There is an Amar Jawan Jyoti, which was constructed in year 1972, was done after the liberation of Bangladesh. The architecture has the name of around 13,000 soldiers inscribed in it. I can't stand it when you don't talk to me, when you don't talk to me. So now we are heading towards the National War Memorial, which is on the same Rajpath and at the back side of India Gate. So if you can see, there is a pillar, that's your National War Memorial. So it has a memorial as well as a museum. So we are here at this National War Memorial. It's in the vicinity of the India Gate. As you can see, the India Gate is there. The thing is, we arrived here early, and the timing for this National War Memorial is from 9 o'clock. So we are early, so hopefully, I don't think so, we'll be able to go inside, as we do have a couple of more places to cover. Take me back to you, yeah. No, I can't hide it. No, I can't hide it anymore. When their rule started in year 2014, our government has promised to deliver a war memorial for the soldiers of our country. And recently, this year itself, in January, it was being inaugurated. So we can say that what government has promised at the starting of their this period of 5 years, so they had fulfilled and they had delivered this war memorial within a span of 5 years. And about this war memorial, it's spanned across 40 acres of area, and I wished I could have gone inside, but unfortunately, like, it's due for the next time now. We are here at another very important place. It's the Red Fort, known as the Lal Kila, and you need to get tickets to come in. There are two kinds of tickets. One is like normal ticket, which covers only the monument, and the other one is the one which includes the museum as well. And the museum timing starts from 9, so again we don't have that much of time to cover the museum. And there is an interesting catch here. Actually, if you buy the ticket with cash, you have to pay 50 for the tickets. But if you use your debit cards or digital payment mode, the ticket will cost you only 35. That's only for the monument. This is the ticket. So as you can see, only 35 we paid as we used the debit card. So if you are coming to Red Fort, try to avoid cash and use your cashless mode of transactions, debit card, credit card, anything as such, so that you can save easily 15 rupees on your ticket. This is the place where the problem for the common people were being listened by the emperor. I want you back. There's something inside. Yeah, there's something inside that brings me back to you. So guys, welcome back to the video again. Sorry for the cut. Actually, our battery went off at the Red Fort. Right now we are here at Jama Masjid again, and trying out few delicacies. We have plans to go to Aljawahar Restaurant, because yesterday we already tried curry and we have ordered few kebabs from Qureshi kebabs. It will take some time to get ready, so meanwhile we are trying to have these few things here. These are koa jalebis.
No, I can't hide it. No, I can't hide it anymore.
Alright guys, we are at another famous restaurant in Jama Masjid. That's next to Karim's, it's the Aljawahar. And we have ordered couple of things, non-veg, that is the keema. That's a very famous which I have had. And a tandoori chicken, and along with that we have ordered rumali rotis. And along with us, as usual, we have Raghav, who is as usual veggie.
So I'm trying today paneer, kadai paneer, and with rumali rotis. Yesterday I had from Karim sir, kadai paneer. It's really good. Let's try this Aljawahar, a new taste. Let me see the taste, and I'll let you back.
This is our kurma. Let's see and find out the difference between the kurma what we had yesterday and this one. Kurma gravy compared to yesterday, I mean, you cannot compare, but the thing is this is a bit sweeter. And what about Raghav, yours?
Your taste is 10% also not comparable with the curry.